Hello, what's up guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Techans. So today I will show you how to unsend your messages from your Facebook Messenger application. So in yesterday night, the WhatsApp announced its new feature, and the feature is called as Unsend Messages. And this feature is similar to the WhatsApp Delete for Everyone, and nowadays this feature is almost rolling out for all Android mobile and iOS devices, and also it is available for PC users. So here I show you for mobile and PC users also. So before going to our tutorial, first of all update your Facebook Messenger application via Google Play Store, and then open your Facebook Messenger application. So here I try to send the one message to my friend. And the message is successfully delivered to my friend. So how to delete this message? So just long press that message, and then in bottom it shows some options, but you can press remove. And the third one, and one more time it shows two options, and one is for remove for everyone, and the second one is remove for you. So here I try to select remove for everyone, and the first one, and then it asks for confirmation, so just press remove, and then you can see, so it shows you removed a message. But this delete for everyone feature is only works within 10 minutes after you send the message, so you can remember it. So next, how to access this same feature in your web version. So just open your Facebook website and then complete your login or sign up processes. So same way, I try to send the one message to my friend. So here I try to type hi and then press send icon. So finally here you can see this message is successfully delivered to my friend. So how to delete this same message? So now you can move your cursor and place this cursor on that message, and then it shows on three dot icons, so you can select it, and then it shows remove, so you can select it. So finally I get the option called remove for everyone, so you can select remove. So and then you can see, so it shows you removed a message, and this is for Facebook PC users. So this is the way you can easily unsend your Facebook messages by watching my tutorial. For more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Techans, and thanks for watching.